They say once you start drinking alone, you're an alcoholic. Really trying to avoid that.
I guess I'm helping both of us.
Cooper wants younger people.
For what purpose?
Martinson's coffee. Last time Freddie Rumson had a cup of coffee, it was one of five being poured down his throat by a cop.
Well, young campaigns don't necessarily come from young people.
The clients like it. Clients like the thrill of young talent.
So what am I supposed to do? Dangle a Pepsi out the window and see if I can hook a stroller?
I have some candidates.
It smells like accounts to me.
And I had Paul Kinsey make up a list. He had no idea he was signing his own death warrant.
You want younger people than that?
What do you want me to say?
Tell Duck. Clients don't understand. Their success is related to standing out, not fitting in. It's a fad. Paint him a picture. Something like, one wants to be the needle in the haystack, not a haystack.
Donald, isn't it possible that the recently weaned have some unique perspective? Joy, enthusiasm.
You're talking as if they're some fresh version of us. They're not. Young people don't know anything, especially that they're young.
Huh. Well, let me set this in a more appealing context for you. Prove them wrong.